So now I've gosh, I hope I got my science out there that I had to. Yeah, there's the drama of the because we go back to that camera sensor deal again. Think of it more as a buoyancy, indicator, you know. So it's hooked together like with a buoyancy indicator. So you have, if it's not showing in exactly at this, like a matching system, do you understand? So at this part of the travel, you're what, 3 days and 7 minutes, that planet that you're headed to always looks like this. Okay, so that's your buoyancy indicator. And so out at the spy window, snapshot time, for real, you have that matching coordinate. And if it's not matching, if it's gone off just a little, you have the reset. You understand? You're like, oh, we veered off. We veered off to the right a little bit, you know. Get that back on course. Because you have the original correct coordinates as your verification key, essentially. So it's like, that's the way we go. And then you have the reality. You understand? You have the true reality of what's happening versus where you should actually be. So that's how you do the coordinate. So you go back to, yeah, so it's going to be a buoyancy system. It has the original video throughput, and then over here it has the brand new. And I mean the brand new, the reality of where the travel is. And you veered off, and so the buoyancy system itself has to get this steering guidance back on key. You understand? So yes, that's how it's going to be going on. I think you understand what I'm saying. Anyway, really fun. I saw a raccoon tonight, and I'm like, well, gosh, maybe that's the way. That's the way to make people less aggressive towards the animals, like that, like a little tiny raccoon. If we domesticate them, because they're in the city, if we domesticate them, maybe that's the answer. You know, maybe that's just the answer. You know, we live so close. You know, I mean, practically, you know, wanted to move in. So if they are that genuinely loving as creatures, oh my gosh, can't have people being mean. You know, 3 or 4 houses down. They have to be, you know, it's awful. I mean, we have to maybe put some kind of a limit on this situation. You know, it's a wild animal, yes, but in the same token, he's becoming more, or she, you know, more and more domesticated as a pet. And so it's not fair for that animal to actually ever know cruelty. After being petified, you know, petified, is that the word? Becoming a pet. After becoming a pet, you know, you can't really. So anyway, so that's back to the spaceship deal. So you have the old manufactured coordinates and exact vision of what its destiny is supposed to be as. And versus the truth of where you are at that moment, and the resetting. So you just it's kind of clumsy, but that's all I can come up with right now. Yeah.